8 o'clock last night, it was all over the place. Could be ready to do it.
Oh, sure. Oh, yeah.
You know how that goes.
Oh, yeah, I know how that goes. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Thursday, September 9th. We're heading out towards Buoy 10 to do some coho fishing. We're gonna try to catch that incoming tide, see what it brings in from the ocean. I've been here for the last 3-4 days. The fishing's been really good. Starting September 7th, we're limited to three hatchery coho for fishing. The hatchery to wild ratio has been pretty good as well. 20% wild, 80% hatchery is our catch ratio. Only one Chinook caught in the last 4 days, so not too many of those around. Although we are fishing suspended, so that might have something to do with it. But yeah, stay tuned. We're going to run down to Buoy 10 and fish that rip and see what we can get. Past Camden. We're here around the Social Security beach area and we're running into the fog. We've got about 1,000-foot visibility. But we're still going to try to run out there. Just make sure you have a good navigation system and a depth finder when you're navigating in the fog. Side rods are running a triangle flasher and an anchovy, and our middle rod is running a toad troll with a spinner.
One stuck. First cast. One right there. Get the net, he's right here.
Get one,
The second one's hatchery, for sure?
Yeah, there's one hatchery.
Yep. Dang, no, that's a wild, you gotta let him go.
Mine or yours?
Sir, it's yours as well?
Mine's a wild, yep.
Alright, this...
Bro, I had a feeling.
Nice little wild one.
Yo, I had a feeling when you said, when you ever... Yo, when you said there's, it's a little slow today,
yeah.
You better pull out your camera and...
Yuri, do you know how to do a sprinkler system?
Oh,
baby.
Patrick, let's go. Come on. Yeah, the jump. That boy was a jump.
I told you, you might get some action. And then I look over, yours gets a little nibble. I'm all like, okay, there it is.
Speaking of triple double.
He's off in the net. Patrick?
Here.
Here.
yellow one.
Lock it, push it away.
So we had a really good day of fishing today. We got our limits, 9 coho for 3 people. We started out right at buoy 10, caught that incoming tide. Started off pretty hot right away. We're getting quite a bit of action and got pushed up all the way to Hammond. And then the bite kind of slowed down as that tide came in, and we kind of moved around quite a bit, looked for the fish. Once closer here to the afternoon, once it was a high slack, we really got back on top of them and managed to get our last couple keepers.
We got 7 out there basically right away, and then it was dead for a little bit and then came back here.
Yeah, once that tide turned and those ships started pointing downriver, made a few passes in that shipping channel, anchoring channel, and got 2 of our fish and missed one.
So only 1 wild for the day, right?
Yeah. Really good hatchery to wild ratio. Or maybe what, 1 or 2?
One
or two wilds for
2 jacks, right?
Yeah, for 9 keepers. So that's good to see.